Humboldt State University and the HSU community has gathered together in an attempt to make this weekend a memorable one. Here are some highlights from the weekend.
What's your favorite part about homecoming weekend?
It's so hard to pick one. I definitely enjoy the parade. It's very great to get the students and staff and faculty involved on campus. I also love the tailgate because that's definitely more for community members. And we get to barbecue and have a great time, and then of course the big game tomorrow night.
Cheering.
All right.
Who are you yelling for?
Turn-ups. That's why I'm here, the turn-up. And the football game, too. Because we already beat Azusa, right?
Mm-hmm. Just all the festivities that they have, the parade, the football game, the tailgate, it's just a lot of fun.
Being able to come out and do something like this with my friends and coworkers and have time where we're a little more relaxed and out of the office.
Parties? No, the football game. Even though it's going to be cold, and we're going to win, and it's going to go up.
Seeing everyone get you have cannot. School spirit.
Mr. MCs.
Woo!
How do you feel hosting homecoming?
What?
How do you feel hosting homecoming rally?
It's been a pleasure. It has been so much fun. Demolition Dance Bar is amazing. We have a cheer team out here. Literally everything's been going great. And look at this crowd. It's been a wonderful time. Let's go, Jax!
Jax Ball, baby. Coming out from the semester. Homecoming. Twice up. Coming out.
Yes, we're homecoming!
Try, see what happens.
How excited are you for the game?
Amazing. I'm from New York, SoCal. I'm ready to see him on APU, but gotta root for Humboldt.
I'm excited, bro. It should be a good game. We should whoop him up. It should be a great homecoming. Great atmosphere all the way.
Quan Gardner and Humboldt State Jacks, proud of the win. On to the next week. Go Jacks.
That's it. We had a good game. Lyman did great today. Our receivers did great today. Our hard work is paying off.
Ended perfect, man. 5-0. Tough team to play. Came out with the win. Had some ups and downs, but the whole team played well.
And that whole atmosphere probably played a lot into it, too.
Man, yeah, record number of fans here. I think 8,000 plus. It was awesome.
Record number of yards. Help lead that up front.
Daquan Gardner, best player in the nation.
You said it right there.
I'll say it to anyone.